roughly speaking, Africa. Way over here, we put America. They have 4,500 miles. What happened between hair and hair? A lot happened. You see, when we were hair, without the mathematics, without the ABC, without the sciences, when we were hair, we had something to our advantage that we no longer have hair. We are blind hair. Hair we weren't. We were seeing. Why? Because God provided us with everything we needed here. And none of it was comfrey or rice and beans. There were no tofu. There were no soy there. There were no cows. And there were no hogs, no chicken. There were no flour. Those things didn't come from Africa. You see, rice and beans and flour and cheese and meat and the starch that you eat, they all came from right here, from a laboratory. Now, for us to eat, you have to have in your big skull the understanding of biochemistry. But when we were here, we didn't have to know anything about biochemistry. Why? Because God doesn't make poisons. You see, God doesn't make carrots. Well, let me put it here. Stop the garbage. Anytime someone tells you that tofu is good for you, that someone that just gave that information to you has one eye open. But he's confident that when he tells you to eat carrots and you drink it, you have both closed. So a one-eyed man is king where everybody's blind. But the one that recommends the tofu is only half seeing. He's blind. He got one eye open only. But he doesn't know it.